Last time on Pikmin 3, I found out that we actually hit halfway through the game, which was much faster than I thought. But I guess this game can be beaten in about 10 hours. So, yeah. What was the launch title? Or the launch trailer? I'll have to take a look at that. Normally, I would have done it, like, on stream. Be like, let's take a look at this. The MCAs, I'm like, ah. I'll look at it off stream. Yeah. All right, let's go ahead and get Boas here. Got a new territory. I'm assuming we're gonna get some blue Pikmin. Blue Boas. Okay, let them do that. Boom. Boom. Got a lot of water here, by the way. Get it, boys! Get it! So we're gonna go spank the big guy. And we should be good. It's an in-game song from what I can tell. Yeah, no, I'll take a look at that shrink. So I got basically look at the suggestions in Discord, and then I gotta look at the trailer. Maul, have you taken any look at Outriders yet? Oh god, he's coming! Can lick its own. Alright, I'm gonna let her do her thing. And then I'm gonna throw Cap over here. I think I can. It's not that far across, but I believe in you, buddy! No, thank god I get. All right, you guys take care of that. You guys take care of that. So back to Charlie. Did that, I do not like that crab looking thing. Not to be rude or anything, but that thing is ugly. Okay. Trying. We lost a few of our brothers. I don't know how. Wait, this is dirt? Pretty stuff. That dirt is indeed pretty stuff. Alright, kids. We need to get the rest of this. Looks like a Gears of War game that had a crossover with Remnant. Yeah, kinda. That's a pretty apt description, I would say. What is that? Lava. I found a peculiar rock with a powerful energy emanating from it, but it doesn't get mixed up with the other Pikmin. I think it's selectable with left and right. Okay. Can't take them through water. All right, well, they're taking care of that. Oh, you throw it on the... You throw it on the wall. Nice! That is a sturdy wall, though. I want that peach. Won't let me get into that page yet. I need that page. All right. Get them, boys! No! Oh, wait. I'm sorry. Come here. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to kill you. Okay, so those guys are actually pretty easy to kill. Hold on. She's got her boys all lined up here. Man, I never played this. That was a good HK to guess, to be really fair. Oh my god, I love the micromanagement in this game. It's so good. All right, now. Oh. No. Oh, kids, come on. No. Kids. Stop. Oh. It's gonna be so cruel, chat. It's gonna be so cruel. Oh, alright, hold on. Come this way. Alright, you wanna. No, come back! Ah! Rip! Okay, that could have gone a lot better. Quite a lot better. Alright, we'll do that, and then we'll give you some of those, and then I'm gonna have him run back to base, and then we'll go with you, and then we're gonna- Oh! Need the whole crew. Yeah. Alright, help your brother. Hey, get it, kid? Everything okay? Not getting set afire, are you? No, that's a big ass crab. Dodge, buddy, dodge! Nope, he'll never get to me. You know, it's official, spiders are dicks. The wall is too strong. Looks it. Oh, there's so many enemies in this game. Okay, I had a little buddy. Fine. Alright, so she's safe. He's stuck over here. So we're gonna need the cap. But in order to get the cap... Oh, no. Nice. I believe in you guys. Get him. Good job. Good job. No, 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 no. No, come here. Okay. Charlie. All right, get it, kid. No, 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 not the body. No, come here. There we go. Did they release a remastered trilogy tomorrow? Oh my god. If EA comes out tomorrow and says, hey, look, we have everything done. Surprise. That'd be great. Check over here. I know we don't have a whole lot of time here. Oh, that's pushing up from one of the... All right, we are losing time rapidly. All right, go ahead and head back. Charlie's the only one that I'm a little bit worried by here. Charlie's gonna get left behind. I'm sorry, Captain. Sorry, sir. Apparently, you're gonna be left behind here. Rip. All right, kids. Alright, get him. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, it's dead. Oh, that's what you get. End the Spooda. End him. Alright, hold up. I think if few of them just went by me. I spent too much time thinking around. I'm not leaving my babies behind, chat. Okay, now the other guys should be near this side. That's all I gotta do is go grab them. Mine, mine, mine. Well, if they release tomorrow, that'll be a great little, like, prize. Why are you guys all the way over there? Oh, they are so spread out. Why are they so spread out? Okay, we're losing eight. I'm sorry. Apparently, I'm a terrible papa. Listen, three. Assemble. Kids, come back.
They're
not coming back. They're not gonna make it, chat. They're not gonna make it. I didn't realize that the bridge going down was actually keeping them safe. So like that I could have just hit the one button and it would have been fine. Yeah, even if they release it, if they have to release in January, I think that'd be far enough away from Cyberpunk where they could release. Okay. All right, we lost three. I'm sorry, kids. Oh, more than three. They're like, Dad, no! My babies, all because of a new fruit called Hawk Airhead. A really good name, actually. Ooh. Gonna build our juice supply like this, we should be able to run a while. Yeah, I saw that Medium got pushed back. Blooper's like, look, with Cyberpunk and COVID, it's not doable. Which again, I mean, I'm okay with waiting. We have so many games to get through that I'm very excited for. Spreading this stuff out is great. It really is. We return to the site of my original crash landing. Something here is sending out an electronic signal. What is there? Was that earlier? Seems that the signal somehow connected to the occultation who picked up Cosmic Drive Key. It's going to take a team effort to track this thing down. Saving our planet is turning out to be more difficult than I thought it would be. As far as I know, Blooper is going into, at least where they're located, they're going into another lockdown. So, I know a number of UK countries went into a 4-week lockdown. Did Poland go into a lockdown? Because if it did, I don't think CD Projekt would want to do another, like, delay, because they lost, what, $2 billion in stock prices? That is a hefty loss. Follow the mystery signal. All right, now we got the bridge down. Well, we got one of the bridges down. All right, going as a unit. Make sure that our kids are taken care of it yet, all right? And trust me, you know, I would be a really good babysitter. If I lost your kid, though, I'd always make another one. I've been told that's how that works. I'll get everything back when the game releases. Oh yeah, no, they will. It's just they're probably having investor meetings right now, being like, we just gotta hold on, it'll be fine, we'll get the money back. It's just I feel like no matter what happens, Cyberpunk is coming out regardless. It's the idea of them. I feel like it's going to be more pressure from investors than gamers that's gonna push them. Alright, we're sending all the boys up. Everybody goes up. Don't get hit by the rock! Oh, they got hit by the rock! Alright, stop getting hit by the rock, guys! Come on! Or not! No! We should have gone with only rock. I should have gone only with only rock. Wait a minute, I'm sorry, hang on. Oh! Charlie's like, you are not throwing me. That's not how this. Oh, guys, come back here. What you doing? What you doing? What you doing? Come on. Come on, kiddos. Babe. All right, throw the rock boys up. Oh, God. No, don't go back down! Yeah. Oh, this is cluster. I should have just unrocked. I should have just unrocked. Get him. So bad. Hey, there's a crate over there. What is she looking at the jump pad? Dude, there's no way you could throw somebody that far. All right, sure. All right, boom, boom, boom. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. I think they got it. Okay. Push it over her. Wait. Okay, no, I was gonna like, are they going in the water? They wouldn't be that dumb, would they? The pathing has so far been really, really good. Just my execution has been terrible. All right, let's take a look here. We still have to get that down. We can go a very long way around. You know what? Let's go get some more boys. Yeah, let's go get some more boys. Actually, hold on. Move! Move, girl, move! I need some blue Pikmin, chat. Alright, yep. Captain Meg. Captain. He's like, you're not throwing me. I'm throwing you. Oh, no, he sucked. That's why. Okay. Let me call some extra boys here. Actually, 10 usually is about what we need. I'm gonna have her go take care of that wall. I'm gonna have you go take care of that right there. I'm gonna have you get a few more boys. 10 each. And then where do we want to stick you? Okay, we're gonna go there. All right, good. Okay, let's be honest. The XCOM sells really, really well. And what's even funnier is every time that an XCOM-like game comes out, Empire of Sin is around the corner, wink, wink, nudge, nudge, we see something from 2K every time. Oh my god, no, 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 no. That's a big boy right there. That's a big boy right there! Get him, guys! Get him! All right, first things first. Charge. Okay. Charge. Fine. Fine. Did Charlie get there? Charlie got there. All right, Charlie. Good job, Charlie. Charles, I feel concerned about your throwing arm here, bud. Oh. Oh. What if I walk off of it? Well, nothing happens, actually. Okay, and then... Go ahead and dig that. And then... There we go. Guys are taking care of that. We got the path field to hit, chat. Ooh.
Yay.
One, two, three. One, two, three. Oh, I'm gonna eat all 10 of them. So, in all fairness, I would actually like to do XCOM 3, but... Oh! New enemy. It's kind of... Well, we were finally doing damage. He's just like, I'm out of here. I not handling this. Kidding me? This is me not dealing. All right, so we go across here. We got a peach over there. Need to finish. I'm gonna have you go right here. Go back to... Oh, they can't do it yet. Oh, sorry, guys. There you go. No, no, apparently this is dumb. I'm sorry. All right, real quick, come here. All 10 of you, charge it. Oh, it's broke. All right, how about this? Yeah, we really do need to get around to playing XCOM 1, 2, and that, like, little in-between game they have. Is that, that bringing on bombs, or is that bringing on something else? Great recovery. Noise. We did a playthrough of XCOM 1. And, it went bad. It went really, really bad. But, to be fair, that's pretty much on par with the canon. We just never got around to playing... Well, we played about 40 minutes of XCOM 2, and it just... It would not run well on my PC. Hmm. We have a route there. Ooh, yeah, here we go. See the bug. Get the bug. See the bug. Oh god! Get him! There we go. Good job, guys. Good job. Right. Can't do it on my own. Yeah, they really want you to do this, oh, oh. Okay, so we can't do that. Well, actually, maybe I can. Maybe we don't do the heavy ones? Like, okay, so what do we do? No idea. Okay. I have you. Got some fireballs over here. Okay. I have you run back. I'm getting too close to the timer here. Leap. Leap. Lip, 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 Okay, assemble. All right, throw one. See, that's enough. Come on, guys.
No, it's good, that's good. Joy, spot.